All right, so we're here outside the Kickstarter headquarters. We're about to meet with one of the executives. We're going to pitch him a little video that we made as a promo for our Kickstarter campaign. It's actually pretty funny. We made a parody of Sarah McLachlan's Save the Dog commercial with her stupid angel song playing in the background. But I got to tell you, it wasn't easy. There's a reason why we're musicians and not actors.
Look at you, Sarah McLachlan, with those devilish eyes, you. You think you're better than me? You think you're better than me? Hi, I'm Sarah McLachlan. No, I am Sarah! You're not her! I am Sarah! Hi, I am Sarah. I am Sarah! I'm Sarah McLachlan. No!
What was the line there? Oh, the line was, we often forget lines. I forgot that line.
Hey, dude, can you say the line for me? Dude, can you please say the line? Can you please say the line? Hello? Can you say the line?
Yo, I thought I told you to get out of my face when I'm eating. You said we were taking a break. Don't step to me like that.
You know what, dude? That camera, it better not be broken. My dad will freaking kill me if another one of my cameras breaks. Did you know that my dad drives a motorcycle? A motorcycle! I swear, this Kickstarter is just so you guys can pay me back for sh**! Adam! Breaks!
And it's hard to make any kind of video when you're working with a budget as low as, well, zero. That and the fact that we don't know anything about filmmaking. We had to make some production sacrifices.
Dude, this is exactly what we need. Invisibility. For our movie, it can be about us becoming, like, invisible and just terrorizing local communities.
Hunter, we already wrote the script. We already filmed half the movie. How are you gonna make everybody invisible?
We'll do it in post. It's a solid idea.
What are you talking about? We can't do that in post. We already filmed half of our commercial, Hunter. You were there. You wrote most of the dialogue.
Fine. Whatever. Can we at least have Kevin Bacon?
Come on! He never responds to emails.
And that's the last time I will scream at a pregnancy.
Sir. So,
yep. Oh, they're ready. Okay. Let's see what happens.
Welcome, sir.
Howdy.
Please sit down.
Sure.
Tell me what you got going on.
Yeah, well, my band is the Polytique. We kick some ass. We ass some kick. We're an indie prog rock band with a sound more unique than Shaquille O'Neal is tall.
Interesting analogy. Shaquille O'Neal is a very tall person. Mm-hmm. You got a video to show me?
Hi, I'm Sarah McLachlan. Will you be an angel for a helpless musician? Every day, innocent musicians are abused, beaten, and rejected. And they're crying out for help. Please, visit the Pathetique's Kickstarter page and donate to help mix and master our first EP entitled Blown Away. For every donation, you will receive a token of our appreciation. The list of prizes, according to the pledge amount, is located below at the right-hand side of your screen. With your donation, you can be a proud owner of a made-up word, or even have your own theme song to jam out to on your way to work.
Yo, yo, this is for my dude Ryan. One time he karate chopped a tree in half.
Hey, Ryan, today's your day. His name is Ryan Chavez.
It's time to kick the ass of today.
Break it down.
Break it down.
And to any billionaires out there, please donate in the millions. Right now, there are musicians who need you, and your donation says, I'm here to help. Please donate right now. We'll give you hugs.
Get out. Just get out.
Okay.
Yeah, I want your money. You better give me that. Would you like to go on a boat ride? Go to a park with us and fly some kites now. Free albums and merch. How about learn how to kite surf? You can rent our drummer, Adam. He doesn't really do much, kinda just sits there. He will be present at your house, though. Please do note of that. We haven't actually worked out all the terms of renting another human being. What that's going to entail. Pay for Mikey to come and cook, or for Ricky's stupid self-help book. The band will take you for the best night out. Just, you know what, just let's skip the bullshit. Just give us, we just need money to do things, you know. I'm not sitting here making things up. I'm not gonna, what are you doing just listening to this? This movie's over. I'm done singing. But, no, dude, you better stop. All right, man, I can't do this. You better play the beat, man. It's not even real.